Welcome back, everybody. Go to the Toxic Tower.
How do you know it's called that? Is it peer pressure? I went up there by accident to show you it before we continue
on. Toxic something slipping under the taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know?
God, you are singing that. I was just thinking that in my head. I'm like, is he actually singing Toxic?
Well, it's Toxic Tower, right? Oh, good, you're Springy Boy.
This is the level where you are every one of the animals.
Oh, cool.
No, because it starts with this head.
He's not a head. He doesn't have anywhere on his head. It looks like he's got a zucchini on his nose, but...
And because I hate this level so much, I probably won't go for the bonuses.
Well, it's actually kind of a pattern here that we're not going for really any of the bonuses.
No, I'm not doing... You might be wondering why I'm moving fast and not taking as much time. That green goo rising up. Yeah, that's not good.
It's toxic.
Yes.
And are you also addicted to it?
This is one of those levels where you have, like, to make jumps on enemies that only spawn one time.
Oh. That's rather unfortunate.
Yeah. Oh, no! No!
Ah, dang it. You messed up once and it kills you.
Yeah.
God damn.
Once I'm past using the stupid snake, I'm better.
You should be okay?
I'm better. But it's when I'm using the stupid snake that's what I hate the most.
No, I think Travis was most concerned about this one just because you have to be the snake.
Yeah, it's the one animal buddy I hate the most.
It's the one animal buddy pretty much everyone hates. I think.
I don't know too many people who actually like Springy or whatever the hell his
Springo.
Name is.
Springo. We'll call him Springo.
I'm gonna call Springo.
He's like Ringo of the
buddy. Relative of the Beatles. Help us. Please help us. There's a bonus down there, but I'm not going for it.
Yeah, why bother? It's
no!
Okay. Can't mess up like that again.
No, I can't afford it.
Oh, wow.
I'm doing shortcuts that I shouldn't do, but... Yeah, I can't make it. I have to charge up.
Oh, at least you got another life.
Did I?
Okay. Yes.
Don't have time to pay attention to stuff like that.
No! No! Go, come on!
Damn it.
I thought you saved it. I thought you saved it.
I was almost to the point where I was done with the stupid snake. Hate this level. This is like one.
So, people, now would be the time to place your bets to see how many times Sly dies on this level before he gets to another character.
Place your bets. Betting ends now!
So he's all. Oh. So, those who guess three, it's looking good for you. Oh. I just realized he opens his mouth and sticks out his tongue every single time he jumps.
Why do you think I hate this thing?
He's kind of like the Scooby-Doo of the snake world. Or Scooby-Dum.
Scooby-Dum.
Yeah, Scooby-Dum. He was the gray one with the
head. I remember him.
Well, at least you got another hit.
But unfortunately now I have to do a charge in order to get up there.
Eh. At least you got that one down with only, two bees. Or zingers, as they're called in this world.
It's actually the simple fact of that I'm amazed that I managed to totally not only recover from that blunder at the start.
Yeah, actually, I was surprised at that, too. Where are you going? I thought you had to go the other way.
You could go either way. I just wanted to go this way. Squawks!
Oh!
Okay.
So,
all
if
right.
Any of you...
No! Continue!
If any of you thought that he only would die twice,
Squawks,
you have won the bet.
Squawks.
And by won the bet, you have earned my admiration
Squawks.
And some of my respect.
Can't talk now, Squawks.
I wasn't expecting you to talk at all during this particular one.
Squawks.
Glory to you, O Squawks, Lord of the Parrots, King of all that is feathered, Spitter of Coconuts.
I think actually he does spit coconuts.
It's either that or oranges. Or mangoes. Can he spit out mangoes?
That'd be kind of cool.
I love mangoes.
Mangoes are nice.
Like mangoes are tasty, except I don't know how to tell if they're fresh or not.
I'm
like ripe or whatever.
I briefly worked like produce.
Oh,
so I can kind of
like how brief are we talking about? Like a week?
about a year.
Well, that's not brief.
A year and a bit.
That is not brief.
Okay.
Okay, we're the spider. Actually, you nailed Squonks.
It's Squonks, man. I fucking love
Squonks.
Squonks is the best.
Squonks.
Squonks.
Squonks. What is Squonks from?
I don't know, but there's a bonus level I remember right there.
Squonks.
And the only reason I'm taking this bonus level is because it does skip a bit of this section and I don't have to do the constant moving with Squitter. Yeah. Oh, I
Squonks.
Can't. Oh, Brambles. Squonks. I don't know who Squonks is. I thought it was a name you made up.
No, there's an actual... Travis, who's Squonks again?
Squonks. Put him up. Put a bounty on him.
Squonks. God damn it.
You're not gonna remember.
No, I'm not. Travis, also, what's the song that has the particular creature that cries itself into nothing? It's like your song that you went on for like, you had like a couple months where that was like the only thing you would listen to.
They don't know what you're talking about, but, you know, am I literally at the end of the level?
I think so. You are!
I don't care! I don't care! I don't.
This skips some of the level. You just skipped the entire level.
Woo! Alright. Alright, so. I normally don't do this, but just because we've gotten through, like, the hardest section of the game with, like, no. No extra men.
That deserves a high five.
Yeah, we're gonna high five that. How's that for skill?
Okay, so, you know what? Unlike a lot of the other episodes, I think we should just power through.
I'm doing it.
And just, you know, however long it takes to beat this boss. And then that way Travis doesn't have to do any funny cuts.
Alright, so we're at Stronghold Showdown. This is King K. Rool.
Yep. We go until we beat him.
Here we go.
So this might be
a long
episode.
We go until we beat him or game over.
Yeah. Whichever happens.
Oh, wait, we're not at the last level.
Oh,
I forgot about something. We're tricked. That's right, we're tricked.
What?
We're
what
tricked
happened?
Because apparently King K. Rool has a blimp.
And a blunderbuss.
So we go from King K. Rool's to the Flying Croc. I don't give a Flying Croc what you think. Because we have this level. Now I know a lot of people out there hate this level.
Screech's Sprint. Screech's Sprint.
Screech's Sprint.
Scrats.
Screech's.
Scrats. Scrat the chipmunk squirrel thing from Ice Age.
Well,
that
didn't work out.
Well done. Oh! Oh, it's with the Sonic ripoffs!
Try us again. Apparently the jump button decided not to work there.
Okay, then I guess this is not the finale.
Well, it could be. Depends how fast I go through this.
Oh. Oh.
Nice try. I remember that.
Okay, how are you gonna... Oh.
Bye, guys.
These are some intense levels.
Yes, they are, aren't they? This was what I played all the time as a kid.
How are you still alive? How did you not die from the tension?
I got good.
Oh,
this is also another level that plays Travis's favorite song here. Travis, go ahead and crank it for yourself. I know you love it. I respect it. It is a good song.
It's almost as good as some of the songs.
That's a risky one to get.
Yeah, because you can't see nothing.
Yep.
It's a blind jump if I've ever seen a blind jump.
Have you seen a blind jump before?
I have.
Oh, right, this is the one where they... This is where I learned how to be good with Dixie's hovering. Because this whole one is... You have to hover, and you have no idea what's below you. Because it slides so slowly.
Mm-hmm.
So the bananas kind of give you a hint. But you have such a narrow passage.
pretty much nailed that, though.
Yep. Well, like I said, this is one of the games that I played tons and tons.
He's very smooth with the ladies that are monkeys.
What does that mean?
You're good with monkey ladies.
Okay, this is the part of the game where everyone kind of says that, you know, this is a hard level.
Just show. Just show. No talking. Just show.
Squawks! This is why.
Oh, it's like Flatkeeper. Oh, wait. Are you racing a bird?
Yes.
Oh, God. Why do you have to race an evil bird?
That's just what's going to happen. The worst part about the worst part is I have to try and remember the race route, and I really don't remember it. It's okay.
Everything's fine. Everything's good. I like that blimp, though.
It'll come back to me, just... Now, I do know, and I'm sure there's a couple of people in the comments who are putting that there is a way to actually glitch this out so you don't have to run. But I'm going to do this legitimate.
He looks cool, though. He does look cool. I like the color scheme for that bird. Yeah. What is that bird's name, anyways?
That's Screech.
Oh, that's Screech.
That's why it's Screech's Sprint.
Okay. Why can't you make friends with Screech?
And the worst part about Screech, he can go right through the zingers.
He cheats.
Yes.
You're not just doing laps, right?
No. There is a particular way you have to go through this.
Oh, you have to follow the bananas, right?
Basically.
Oh, come on!
Yeah. Now you know why why people sometimes say they hate this level, and other people say they love it. Me, I actually
always like Pierre Trudeau! You either hate him or love him.
Damn it. I actually didn't mind this level. I got pretty...
Oh, come on! That's just an insult!
That's how close he is on your tail, though.
Yeah.
The whole time. But I actually don't mind this level.
It looks like a fun level. It would be a cool two-player one, like just...
Oops.
Like a mini game, you know? Where one of you is Screech and the other one is Squawk. That'd be cool.
I didn't check to see how many lives I had left.
Well, you have one.
Yeah.
So technically you have two. So you can't really... That is very close.
Yeah, I know. Believe me, I know.
I
go for the DK icon, but I don't want to.
I need to stop, like, getting so absorbed in watching you,
yeah,
like...
you have to, because this is how it is. This is...
Okay.
This is next level gameplay, folks.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Like, I mean, I'm just...
Oh.
Wishing you so much luck, and it's like, there is nothing I can do to help you. There is nothing I can do.
Okay, you're on my tail already.
He's really pulling at your tail feathers. Well, it's nice that they gave you a little bit, a very small hitbox.
There we go, I won.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, damn
it. It's fine.
At least you got one life from the banana bunch.
Okay, we did it.
You have tamed the bramble.
So now that, now that we're at the absolute last point of the game.
Do you wanna?
I'll do the save, which they're gonna charge me a coin nonetheless. And,
do you want, do you want to try this other level?
I say we do this now. We go the long haul. Said we're going to do it.
This is actually the finale.
We're doing
it. Travis, put up the finale sign.
We're doing it.
We have to. Put on the epic show music. Oh.
Yeah, beating up Donkey Kong. We're like, oh, stop shooting him. Wow, Donkey Kong's resilient. Okay, I remember how this battle goes. Okay, so we're battling on board King K. Rool's,
He just shot a spike ball at you.
Yes, he did. And it turns into the cannonball I need to jam up his blunderbuss. So, that's basically how you defeat him. You make his blunderbuss...
Oh, you backfire his blunderbuss.
Yeah.
Okay. I liked the blunderbuss. I thought it was a very cool, if ineffective,
Okay, they go in there. Phew. I thought I missed.
somewhat ineffective long range.
So that was just, you're like, oh, we beat him. No, we didn't.
and it gives you the DK barrel just in case.
Just in case you lost a comp.
Oh, God.
So it's actually kind of a forgiving battle, but at the same time, it's kind of not. Because now you have to make sure you don't miss.
Or else what?
You miss that bomb barrel and you have to go through the sequence again.
Okay.
So now he slides over here, and he's going to do bouncing ones.
Glorious
bouncing. And they go high and low and high and super high.
Oh, that reminds me of...
And then the barrel does it, and then you... There we go.
That reminds me of a boss from Super Mario Land 2 for the Game Boy Pocket.
You mean... Oh. Never mind, I thought you were talking... Oh, no, that is... That's Superman. That's the six golden coins.
Yes!
I like that game.
Yes, it is. Do you remember the boss of Mario Land?
Yes,
the
I do.
Three little pigs.
Three little pigs, yeah.
Oh, the bouncy one? Like the high bouncy one?
Yeah, that one. Sure. Okay, and then he does the barrel, does this.
Bonk.
Okay. So that is six hits, I believe.
Oh, and he's got nine?
I believe it's nine.
Would make sense.
Donkey Kong comes back down. DK barrel again to help you out here.
Oh, what the?
Those things freeze you in place. That's why he goes super slow. Because you, like, try and get out of it. Now he goes invisible.
He's a therapist. Oh, what the hell's going on?
He's invisible. And I caught him that time. It's amazing I still remember this battle.
This is actually a really cool battle.
Yeah, they did it. Oh, this is the one where it... Yeah, I don't like that one. It makes this hard.
What does it do? Speed you up?
I actually don't remember. I just remember I really don't want the purple one. I remember that.
Okay. All right. Oh,
I think the purple's next. Yeah. Okay.
Summon spirits. He's a necromancer.
Okay, there we go. Okay. I know I didn't want the purple because that reverses your controls. Now he teleports.
He teleports?
Yeah. He's teleporting around. Except if I remember correctly, this is the last. This is the last one. Oh, come on, really? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
That's just par for the course of the
game.
Well,
anyways, we free Donkey Kong. He decks King K. Rool out of the ship.
That's just par for the course of this
man.
Game.
I'm really sad that Dixie got killed by that.
And he's
eaten by sharks.
Well, I didn't see that one coming.
So here we go, we beat Donkey Kong Country 2!
I knew you'd do it, Diddy, my boy. But how could you fail from learning all you know from old Cranky here? You've rescued that lazy grandson of mine and dumped K. Rool in his own filthy swamp. Not bad for a novice. Of course, if I'd been playing, I would have made sure that K. Rool never tries a cheap trick like this again. Because I'm a crotchety old man who knows better than everyone. I'd reckon I've found all the Krem coins and completed the so-called Lost World. You know, the world over there, behind door number two. How many special video game hero coins did you find?
Actually, I'm kind of curious how many I got.
Such as myself would have found plenty, I'm sure.
I wonder how well I did.
Let's see how well you did, eh?
I don't know how well I did.
Let's find out. Oh, it takes a while for me to count because I'm old.
Oh, I didn't even beat Link.
You failed to beat the dressed female. Or is it a male? I always have trouble telling with those humans. Oh, well.
Yeah.
I like the dino. He's my favorite.
I can't believe I lost the Link. But at least everyone got to see Link when they actually did a 3D model of him and they did the Adventure of Link sprite.
Oh.
In 3D.
Cool. If you want to look at your limited progress on the screen, blah blah, now buzz off! And see if you can find more of my coins, which I very much doubt you will. Wow!
And
he is a dink!
If you look by the garbage can there, you'll actually see Sonic's shoes.
Oh, right.
Yep. So now we get to see all the name of the guys we killed. Okay, I was right on the rats, they're called Neeks.
Neeks, okay.
Alright.
Click-clack.
Click-clack for the Beatles. Okay,
that kind of makes sense, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Spiny. Okay, so porcupines.
I love that walk cycle.
I do like the porcupines. They're cool. Cat or nine tails. Yeah.
I'm gonna get sick.
Flitter.
That's a good name for a dragonfly.
It's not Sparks.
Mini-necky. Okay, so they're mini-neckies because the big ones are neckies.
Mini-necky.
Singers.
Yeah, you were right.
I just realized the abdomen, like, pulsates.
Yeah. Okay. Screech. Which we saw recently.
Yeah.
Very recently. Submerged sea dogs.
We didn't kill any of those.
Flotsam?
Flotsam. Flotsam and Jolsam.
Shuri. As in shuriken, I get it.
Puffed up.
Yeah! Yeah, you're number one in my books. Lockjaw. Yeah, okay. We knew that because one of the levels was named Lockjaw's Locker.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Snapjaw. Okay, so the pink one is... Okay. Save that for the...
Gremlin's
Cutler. Okay.
Okay.
Clomp. Okay.
Well, because he makes the clomping sound. Yeah. Clinger.
Clinger. Attack because he's clinging onto a rope. I get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kaboy. That doesn't look right.
Yeah, that doesn't look right.
This is how I hip thrust.
Clamp-lock.
It's not a clap trap.
The smaller ones are clap traps.
Clobber.
Which were dicks. Crook. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it.
He uses his hooks for walking.
Cutlass. That makes sense. He uses cutlasses.
That's so horrible.
Cloak. Yeah.
The names.
Welcome to Rare.
Cannon.
See that one.
Oh, he doesn't even have a walk cycle.
No, he's never walking.
Cruncha.
Okay, so it was a Clobba. Clobba was the ones that...
Clank,
yeah.
Clackle.
Cackle. Well, it makes sense. The whole entire time he's going, ha, 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 ha.
And he's a ghost. Clobba.
There's Clobba. You didn't get to see him because he's the guy who guards the toll to the Lost World, so...
Barnacle bosses.
Barnacle, so here's Crow. Because we killed him.
Yeah.
We killed you.
Yes, we did. Twice.
With your own eggs.
Cleaver.
The ghost...
I like that one.
Sword. That was kind of a cool boss. I didn't like that one. I didn't mind that one. Cudgel.
Which is...
brother of Clubba?
I guess so. Or cousin.
King Zing. Because in Donkey Kong Country 1, I think you killed the queen.
Captain K. Rool. Hey, nice!
I'm just gonna slide on by.
He's gonna power slide.
Animal buddies! Okay, we finally get to learn their names proper.
Rambi.
We all remember Rambi.
Good old Rambi. He's my favorite.
I like Rambi. Unguard. Returnings.
Yeah.
Returning from number one.
Ratly. That was his name.
As in like a rattlesnake.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Squitter! Hey, Squitter, buddy. That is a good walk cycle.
You have a horrible name.
Clapper.
Except all he does is spit.
Squawks! You're a man! My boy Squawks!
Screw you, Squawks.
Squawks!
Glimmer.
No, you hate that guy.
Oh yeah, because he was the one who kept flashing me.
I like that guy.
Kong Clan.
The Kong Clan. What the... Whoa, hey.
Swanky.
Hey. Swanky. We never got to go see him. He runs a trivia thing where you can get extra lives.
Funky.
He's the guy who lets you go from world to world, yeah. So... if you just do what we did, which is play through the game, you'll never see him.
Wrinkly.
Save point.
She dies.
Yeah, she dies.
Yeah.
Cranky. Because, you know, cranky.
You need the cranky con.
Donkey. I love how they just leave him tied up and go across. Like, alright.
Dixie. Oh, I didn't realize her little beret went up.
Yeah, it bops up and down, kind of. That's like his hat. His hat goes up and down, too.
I didn't realize that. I thought it was just the build.
That was actually, I think that was an improved on the animation of Donkey Kong Country 1. If I remember correctly, the hat doesn't move.
He's Scurvy Kong Crew.
What, is he just, like, writing this? This is his letter that he's writing to the Kong Crew and Programmer. It's like, what does this all mean?
But I love the fact that it was a Donkey Kong Country game, because when I got the first Donkey Kong Country, I loved the game, it was a lot of fun, it was a good platformer for the SNES. And then when this one came out, and it was all, like, Pirates 2, I was just, like, totally my jam, because it was, like, I got to play a Donkey Kong Country, which I loved the platforming in. It was a lot of fun with all the puzzles and everything. But then you threw Pirates.
And you're a sucker for Pirates.
I love Pirates. Pirates are awesome.
Yar, additional graphics manipulation.
By S-Hurst.
Music and sound effects by D-Wise.
Or maybe D-Wiz?
Wise.
Wattis.
Wattis.
I love this is our tradition to just say the random
game
last
testing G-Hood. Where's the hood? Where the hood? Where the hood at?
Stop it. There's my was.
Need ham?
Oh no. Manual. Nintendo power.
D-O-C.
L Love Day for ladies. Yeah.
Lady Love Day. That's a
sweet Mr. Yamashi. Mr. Awakawa. Mr. Fukuda.
No, it's M.
Mr. Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln. I had no idea.
84 ago.
I made Donkey Kong Country 2.
They wanted slaves in it, but I was like, no.
They didn't want to associate with Acme, so they took off the E and they put a 2. It's fine.
Hardware. Silicon Graphics.
Miyamoto.
Yeah.
That's my boy.
Assistant game designer. A colored.
A color. The executive director. T Stamper. Produced by Rare. Presented by Nintendo. No f's given by Slide.
King Gabriel.
The end.
The end. Yar. I don't know how to finish this letter properly.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this was an adventure.
I drew a fancy shrimp with a mustache.
This was an adventure, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it. We have actually not really completed the game because you have to collect all the things to really get the true ending.
It's a collect-a-thon, which we may or may not do in the future.
So what we'll probably do is, look here. You know, he's telling me, you know, there's secret stuff hidden here. We have to go find it. So, you know, he's basically telling me to go out there.
He's not listening.
Yeah, well, of course not. He's playing with his balls.
His Pokeballs.
Who wouldn't play with his balls, yeah. I know you're eyeing them.
He's got 3 of them. How can I not eye them?
I'm just saying.
They're not connected to anything either.
The fact that you just pick them out of his pocket is a little disturbing, actually.
Yeah. And the fact that 2 of them are red and 1's white.
You played too much, go away! Alright, so that was Donkey Kong Country 2.
That was an awesome trip.
We will most likely do another episode later on down the line where we basically show the Lost World levels and show you the true ending. But that's going to require me to do a lot of collecting.
A long time. I think we're actually going to do that as a special.
Yeah, we'll do it as a special later on down the road, but hope you enjoyed this this extra long episode. You can thank the credits for that.
Yeah, thank the credits.
The credits with a K.
Thank the willpower of Sly to push through.
All right, so...
Because I did no willpower whatsoever. I just sat on the couch and
I know.
Marveled at his...
And no game overs. Skill. So I'll leave it on the high note. Yep. No game overs.
No game overs.
I will see you people next game.
Next time on Lost Pixels, something else.
See ya.
Bye, everybody.